here. My name is Carlene. If you're not new, welcome back, girl. Today, we are diving into my June favorites. Okay, you guys, June was the craziest month. It was so crazy. If you didn't know, I actually was in the hospital for like a good 3 or 4 days. I don't even remember. And I had an emergency surgery. I had my gallbladder removed in June. We went to Mexico in June, and I've basically been off of work healing for the duration of June. So it has just been absolutely crazy. If I'm talking slow, it's because I'm still like getting back my breath and everything from, you know, the surgery, and it's just like a work in progress. I'm healing a little bit slower than I thought I would, but you know, it is what it is. But if you are new here, you guys, before I dive into my favorites for the month of June, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button so that you do not miss any future uploads. And of course, do not forget to follow me over on Instagram. That's where the real tea is. I mean, there's no tea here, okay? You guys just get to hang out with me over on Instagram throughout the day. So make sure you go over there and follow me. And yeah, go watch my stories, hang out. I love DMing with you guys. And then make sure to follow me over on TikTok too. We share a lot of Amazon finds, which leads me to tell you the first thing. I am actually gonna be doing a separate June Amazon favorites video this week, pending the weather, because I mean, it's really nice out today, but it's gonna be storming out tomorrow. So I'm hoping I'll be able to film it tomorrow. Fingers crossed, we'll see. But I'm going to show a few Amazon finds here in this video. And then of course, if you guys want like all of my Amazon finds, a lot of the TikToks, I share a lot of reels, and then of course you can just go over to my Amazon shop, which is always linked in the description box below. But that's why you're not gonna see a ton of Amazon stuff, because there's gonna be a whole separate video for her. So let's go ahead and dive in. And before it actually dies, because I'm literally gonna try and film this video as fast as possible because it is 96 degrees here in Jersey, you guys, I'm literally dying. We do not have central air in our rental home. We have 4 AC units on full blast, baby, 24/7, not really, but especially if David comes home, he like turns them all off and we get in like arguments about it. I'm like, leave the AC on, okay, leave it on. There is one right here in front of me, but I turned it off for filming so that you guys can hear me. So I have this little baby fan. This is probably my number one favorite for the month because I've been doing a lot of Amazon lives. And when I'm live streaming, I can't have that AC unit going either, but I also don't wanna become a hot, sweaty mess because it's humid on top of the weather. So I've been using this mini fan. It's completely rechargeable, which is nice. It also has batteries if you wanna put batteries in it too. But you guys, it's incredible. Looks like this. She is so cute. And then she has 4 different settings. I'm on number 1 right now, so you guys can't hear me. 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Okay, but seriously, you guys, I love this thing. It's a game changer. You can actually twist it around, put it so many different places if you want to, and bring it with you to the beach. You can put it on your baby stroller. So many different ways that you can twist it around. So I wanted to make sure to show that to you guys before she dies on me. We're just gonna leave her here, so if you hear a low humming in the background, that's what you hear. Let's go ahead and dive into the clothes first, because I have quite a few outfits I wore that I was like obsessed with, and I'm just specific pieces that I will continually reach for time and time again, and I'm so excited to show them to you guys. So first being these pants from Loft, and I will make sure to insert photos of the actual outfits that I wore styling these, because I am obsessed with these pants, you guys. I actually reached out to Loft and I asked, like, are you guys going to restock? Because everybody is going crazy for the pink ones, and they said, no, they're not restocking, but there are, like, periodic returns and whatnot. So just make sure you guys are constantly refreshing the website if you're not seeing your size. Because these are like, I'm like obsessed with them. I'm totally obsessed with them, head over heels. So these are in a size large. I'm normally an extra large, but I got a size large for my 12-14 body. I got them in 2 different colors. I got them in pink, obviously. And then I got them in sesame. You guys, I love them both equally. The nice part is that since these are linen, they're already like pre-crinkled linen, so they're super, super lightweight, first off. And second off, they stretch out quite a bit, so a large really turns into an extra large by the end of the day. But since they're so lightweight, I literally feel like I'm naked wearing these. And I have no regret saying that. Like, I feel so comfortable wearing these. And these were so key and essential, especially because of the surgery. I didn't want anything like around my stomach because I have like 4 incisions that are healing. And these were such a blessing. Of course, dresses too, which I have a few to share with you. But you guys, I love these pants. So highly, highly, highly recommend the pants. So I have quite a few dresses to show you guys. Let's go ahead and keep on with the loft dress. First, you guys, I wore this in Mexico. I brought it with me. If you guys didn't know, we actually had a trip planned to Mexico already, and then I literally was like whisked away for the emergency surgery. So it's not like I planned, obviously, for an emergency surgery, but I also didn't want to have like non-refundable things just go to waste. You know what I mean? So my surgeon had cleared me for our Mexico trip, so I just brought like super loose and cozy clothes, like I was just showing the pants. And then I love this dress, you guys. This dress is incredible. It is so cute, so well made. I love that it's adjustable because of these right here, and it has the cutest little pattern. Let me show you the pattern. Beautiful, beautiful pattern up close. This is what it looks like. Highly recommend this. It is absolutely gorgeous. I'm pretty sure they have it in stock. I am wearing an extra large, but this is something that's such a classic piece. It is fully lined as well, and it's not too short, which is why I love it so, so much too. I just said that I wasn't gonna share as much Amazon stuff, but you guys, I've legit been wearing these next 3 dresses like multiple times in the month of June. Again, we're going with the super cozy theme, okay? And obviously I have to make it girly at the same time. So this dress is like the equivalent to this top that I'm wearing right here. Love this dress. This is from Amazon too. It is a maxi. All of these ones that I'm going to show you guys in a second are all maxis, but I love this very, very much. I got it in a size extra large. I could have sized down, but I like my maxis to be a lot longer. Let me show you the print up close. Here is the detail. It is absolutely gorgeous. I love the top. It is super stretchy as well. And I took this one to Mexico with me too. I haven't even posted on the IG feed of what it looks like on, but you guys, this is a good one. And I got that exact same one in pink. It is totally washing me out right now, so I will make sure to zoom in a second. But same exact idea, super, super loose, lightweight material, which is key right now. And I just love that I was able to not only wear this just like out and about, but it also was able to dress this up. So let me show you. Here is what this one looks like up close. So gorgeous. Highly recommend these, and I'm in an extra large in all of these. So for the last one, I actually pulled you guys over on IG if you guys liked this a few months ago, and everybody was like, man, it's okay. I love it so, so much, and I love it even more now that I've like worn it a few times. First off, it has a side slit, so it's absolutely gorgeous. This is one that I was able to kind of dress up a little bit because the material is not like a lightweight cotton. It's like a lightweight like rayon, but it's not hot. So it's like super lightweight. It's a little bit more, I don't wanna say formal because it's definitely not formal, but it has a zipper. And I'm so glad that I got this one in an extra large. I definitely wouldn't wash this bad boy, but it's so cute. Really, really love it. And the print is really different for me. Normally I'm not like a leaves girl, but I really like this one. So let me go ahead and show you guys the print up close. Here is the print for this one. Like I said, it has like a nice rayon material. But really, really gorgeous. So I have basically been living in all of those dresses for this month. They are incredible, absolute favorites, and I'm definitely gonna be rocking them all throughout the rest of summer. For a couple shoes, you guys know I love a good pair of shoes, but I have to say, these sandals from Steve Madden, I have worn constantly. Steve Madden actually sent these over, and I brought these to Mexico with me. I've worn them. There's like literally sand in them. One of the jewels has popped off. Like, that's totally my bad. I probably like stepped on something. But you guys, they're super well made. They're absolutely gorgeous. These have actually sold out before. So super happy that they sent them over, but there's like jewels all around the edges. And what was really nice is that in Mexico, I was able to just like dress up my look with these sandals, and make them look, you know, more fancy than I really was when we were going out to the restaurants and whatnot. So, it was so nice to have, but I love these. They run true to size, super, super comfortable, and really, really cute. All right, the next pair of sandals literally looks similar to those ones, but I promise you they're different. These ones are a lot more casual, and these ones are from Walmart. I love a good Walmart find. You guys already know that. If you guys haven't seen my recent Walmart haul, try-on haul, make sure you do. I will make sure to put a link somewhere in the video here so you guys can go check it out. David, my boyfriend, was a special guest in the video, so you guys will meet him too. He's a little bit more shy than me, actually a lot more shy than me, but you guys will absolutely love him. But anyway, I wore these and talked about these in white over on that video. I have them in clear, black, and white. I love them all, and I've worn them quite a bit already, but I brought these as well, and I've just been rocking these, like, just in general. I honestly don't even untie them. I just slip them on and off. Like I said, they're only $12. I don't know if I actually said that or not. I'm in the size 11, so they do run true to size because that is my normal size, and I absolutely love these ones. Make sure you snag these. These are like a must-have for this summer. I feel like these are, this like studded clear sandal look is definitely going to be here to stay for a while because we're all like invested in it now. So these will be good for next summer too. Okay, and the last pair of shoes, you guys, for the month of June that I've been obsessed with are these like lattice shoes from Loft. You guys, I love Loft. I'm such a huge Loft fan. I should do a whole Loft like try on haul for July. Let me know if you guys are interested in that. I can try and make that happen. But you guys, I love these so, so much. What I will say about Loft shoes is that they tend to run half a size large. So I always size down half a size. I got these in a 10.5. And they are incredible. So this material is like a nice plastic. So they're not going to get dirty, and you can get them wet. I mean, you don't want to get them wet, but you don't have to worry if it, like, I don't know, flash floods in New York City like it is here every once in a while, or if you're on the beach or whatever. So absolutely love these. Highly recommend. They're so, so cute. Oh, they're just so like girly but neutral at the same time. So I will definitely be rocking these in future outfits too. Okay, so I think that I'm gonna do a whole entire like Amazon travel favorites or must-haves or something video, because I have a ton, like literally a ton, and I just need to like dive headfirst in the Amazon YouTube land. So thumbs this video up if this is something that you would be interested in. But I need to show you guys my Amazon travel favorites, but I did want to make sure to show you guys my non-Amazon travel favorites. I mean, they're not necessarily Amazon, or not necessarily just strictly travel. They're more like on the day-to-day too. But you guys, I have a confession. I am truly obsessed with a company called Stony Clover. If you guys don't know what Stony Clover is, it is a, basically they make different compartments, okay? They make different pouches, bags, duffel bags, that kind of thing. And then you can customize it with patches. Ah! Oh my God, I am so obsessed. I'm like, I literally just placed like an arm and a leg's worth of money on patches. I just placed an order this morning, and the website was driving me crazy because I would like place my patches in, and you have to like individually put your like letter C, that's one SKU, letter A, one SKU. So I like would put them all in, and my cart kept disappearing. I was like having a meltdown this morning, but I placed my order for some patches to customize the things that I actually got at the Stony Clover sample sale here in New York City. So I did end up grabbing a ton of stuff at such a good price. So just know that I like didn't necessarily buy this all at full price. I got this at sample sale price, and no, they're not doing it for the rest of the year. I'm so sorry if you live in the area, you missed out, but don't worry. There are so many cute things on StonyClover.com. I will make sure to link it down below. But let me show you guys a few of my favorites. First being this large bag. I actually have quite a few travel finds in here for Amazon, but I'll share them with you in that other video. But love how big they are. And the cool thing is that these smaller ones actually fit inside. So I can actually fit two of them inside of this larger one. I just love the whole entire concept. I'm obsessed with it, clearly. But definitely snagged a few of the larger ones. And then I snagged this little baby guy, these babies, for my like pills and stuff while I'm on the go. This is kind of like my first aid. So I have like Band-Aids in here. I have, you know, mini Tums, that kind of thing. It actually came in handy though when we were traveling, because David is not the most organized person and I'm like the opposite, extremely organized. I'm like, hand me the rainbow pouch. And he knew exactly what I was talking about. I'm like, hand me the pouch that says stuff. Hand me the pouch that has all the hearts. It was like perfect. So highly recommend Stony Clover. And I am going to show you guys, maybe I'll do a whole entire Stony Clover video, like my Stony Clover collection. I don't know. We'll see. But that leads me into my next favorite, which is their mask bag. So, so cute. I got this at the sale. It's adorable. It has just masks in rainbow. But you guys, Stony Clover has the cutest face masks of all time. I know we're in an area right now in this pandemonium that it's like we don't really know where it's gonna go, but there's different variants and whatnot going around. So for me, I'm personally continuing to wear a mask even though I am good to go at this point. But I, you know, just for the safety, I don't know, for my own well-being and my own sanity, I'm usually rocking a mask where if I'm going somewhere in public or if I'm like going into the city on public transportation, that kind of thing. But you guys, these are adorable. They're absolutely the cutest masks you will ever find in your whole entire life. I will link as many as possible down below if they still have them in stock, but I highly, highly recommend Stony Clover. I'm just like truly obsessed with their whole entire brand, just their whole brand. I'm like obsessed with it. Okay, I'm gonna zoom on in because I do have a few Amazon jewelry favorites that I wanted to make sure to share. First being these little earrings. These are super cute. I absolutely love these butterflies so, so much. They were like under $10 too. Highly recommend. And these rings are actually an Amazon find as well. You guys know I love a good accessory from Amazon. And then these jewelry sets, I actually have like a ton of different bracelets from Amazon. For me, I love to like mix and match. So this is like one set and it comes with like 10 different ones, but these are like multiple sets and I'll just throw them on because I don't know, for me, when I'm like rocking just a regular everyday blouse like this one, which is from Ever Eve, by the way, I don't know. I just like want to make it feel a little extra, extra something, something. And it's super easy to do that when you throw on a necklace or some earrings or some, just a few pieces of jewelry. So accessorizing is key. So when you want to feel a little bit extra, but absolutely love all of these accessories. And the last favorite that I wanted to share with you guys is a food item. I really didn't wear too much makeup this month at all, almost like hardly any, because I was just like, we were in humid weather, it was super hot, I was in the hospital. But today is actually the first day that I have felt good enough to just like do my makeup, like full blown, like eyeshadow. I haven't worn eyeshadow in over a month, it's kind of crazy. But I wanted to share some energy bars with you guys that I have been loving. And I tend to grab one of these as a afternoon snack. And they come in different flavors. This is Verb, and they did send these over to me initially, and I was kind of like, whatever, okay, like we'll see if I like it, because I get things in like PR and like I'm like, oh, I don't like this, like I always give them to David. But I'm like low-key kind of obsessed with these because I'm all about anything with caffeine in it. You guys know I'm like, hook me up to the caffeine IV, okay, like don't give me a regular IV, give me a caffeine IV. But these are Verb energy bars and they have 65 milligrams of caffeine, so as much caffeine as one espresso shot, which is nice. There's only 90 calories. They come in different flavors. I honestly have only tried like two flavors at this point. I can't really tell that much of a difference between the flavors. They do taste a little bit like coffee. Here's what it looks like. Here's what they look like up close. Very like granola cruncher-esque. Guys, I'm like obsessed with them. Around this time, It's like 4 o'clock right now. I always reach for one. Ooh, actually this one tastes a little bit different. This is the blueberry crisp. This tastes like a, just has like a hint of the flavor of whatever it is. But really, really love these. Highly recommend. I do have a coupon code that I'll make sure to link down below. But I really do like them. If they have a 4th of July sale, I'm not gonna lie, I might buy some more. We shall see. You guys, that is absolutely everything that I have been loving for the month of June. Thank you guys so much for sticking around. I know it was like kind of, I just like dipped out of the face of the earth, but like I promise you, I was on my deathbed. I felt like absolute crap, and I just really want to take a moment to say thank you for being here. I am so excited to be continuing this health journey with all of you and diving into grocery hauls, that kind of thing. I think I might try and film one of those tomorrow since it's a rainy day. Might as well do something like that. But I seriously just, I just cannot say enough good things. Thank you guys so much for being here. If you enjoyed this video, do not forget to hit a big thumbs up. Do not forget to subscribe before you go, and I will see you guys very, very soon. Bye! Thank you.